Hi, welcome back. I hope you're all doing really well. Today we are in Alberta, Saskatchewan border, and here to check and see what they have for plants. So let's go in and see what they got.
Little packs of like begonias. Some nice red geraniums. Those are $25.98. Ooh, and some nice gerberas. Look at this color. Beautiful. And then they have the yellow. So pretty. Okay, let's see what they got. Excited. Okay, some philodendron. Some nice tradescantia. Surprising but true, I don't have this one. Just gonna leave a business card there. Ooh, this is nice. Nice pattern. Mine's getting a new leaf. So pretty. Oh, look at his new growth is coming out more green. Some ivy. Ooh, look at the variegation. Very pretty. Yes. Ooh, some nice pink ginnies. Very nice. Couple of fiddle leaves. Pretty pothos. Nice. And you have some live trends. Cute, cute. Philodendrons. I'm always making sure now to check the philodendrons that I think these are also nobles. Look, tiny little nobles and some birkin and a few alocasia. Make sure I've seen everything. What's this guy? Okay, he's a schifflera. Okay. Okay, what do we have? Some herbs, nice, nice. Oregano, beautiful looking sage. Ooh, let's give that a smell. I gotta grow some of this again this year. I just did a direct plant and they were so beautiful. I had them in a prime location with like direct sun, and they were just turning into nice little shrubs essentially. They smell so good. Okay, we got some basil on the go. You trim them, they grow more thicker. Oh, smells so good. Lemon thyme. I've tried to start this numerous times by seed and it just never ever went well. I don't know. I just don't have the touch, or maybe it's something to do with germination. Some dill. Love me some dill. And some cucumbers. Slicing cucumber. What are these? Broccoli. And these are zucchinis. And they have hanging baskets up here. Cute. Cute, cute, cute. More herbs. Ooh, what do we have over there? Got lots of soil and rocks and things. Some nice perennials. Perennials are my jam. Ooh, I like hostas. Good, good, yes. Some beautiful hydrangeas. Just getting started. Oh, I can't wait until mine starts showing some growth. So beautiful to watch them come alive again every year, hey? Look at those blooms. Fantastic. Such beautiful sun today and hardly any wind here. Oh, I'm appreciative, very much so. Barberry, some nice peonies. Those little nets that go around them that hold them up straight. Yeah, I think those are good if you have peonies, right? And it just kind of keeps them in line. Here's a storm cloud, look at that. That would be lovely in a bouquet. So pretty. You have to watch your tags here, right? Just to make sure that they would be perennial bloomers. Little lime, so cute. I love that it's like greenish. I have the little quick fire at home. And I think if I was to do another one, like I have room for another one like midway in my flower bed. Here's the invincible limetta. Oh, so pretty. But yeah, as I was saying, if I was gonna do another hydrangea, I would do another little quick fire just to get like it to kind of match, sort of. Lilies. I planted a lily last year and you think I can remember the color of it? Oh, I'm just relishing in the sun. Feels so good on the body. I feel like I maybe shouldn't have worn tights now. Whatevs. I think it looks good. Some Semper Vivums. All of mine are up and they're so cute. The Stonecrop Orpin, I also have those. Those can spread. They can kind of be a little bit of a nuisance. This is a nice sedum. I like how pokey he is. I really like succulents. I'm trying to do like my own little tapestry. They had these last year too, these flats of succulents. Aren't those divine? $22.98 for those. Those are so pretty. There's some Creeping Jenny in like two different colors. Or no, what is this? Oh, it's heavy. Bugleweed. Ooh, isn't that a nice color? Very pretty. And this is gorgeous. So pretty too. And this Irish moss. Oh, that I've heard mixed reviews on whether it will come back year after year. Japanese spurge. Does that mean it's euphorbia? I do not know. I'd have to look it up. Ooh, look at that. The dark purple with the mauve. Yeah, that's nice. Some dianthus. Do they smell? I gotta check it out. Hells to be, yeah, they do. What else do they have? Ooh, salvia. Nice. Ooh, look at what we have here. Some sweet scented stock. Oh my goodness, smell this. I'm telling you. So beautiful. So pretty. Oh, Dusty Miller. Is that ever nice too? It reminds me of lamb's ear. It's so pretty. I think it's an annual, but is it ever nice?
That looks better.
This too, Lobelia. Is that ever a nice accent in a basket? Mm-hmm. They have quite a few hostas over there too. Look at the yellow. Oh, they have quite a few. Well, nuts. Oh, let me see this. Yes. Oh, he's got an arm broken off too. This guy's got a bunch of new growth. Ooh, he's got a nice leaf as well.
Do you even have any of those at home?
Yeah, I have this one, and all of those. I just don't have this.
Okay, we'll get pick one out.
There. Ooh, all the geraniums. Oh, these are so gorgeous. When did I have these in the garden? Year before last, I think. The black petunias. Look, isn't that so beautiful? How much are these? Maybe I should get one. I like it. Lovely. See, they have a little plant section, but not too much. Yeah, eh? That's the live trends.
Cutesome.
I know, isn't that cute? I have both of these.
And this is cutesome as well.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Yeah, how much is that chair?
It's $300.
Oh.
$400. Actually, it's $398, so $400.
You're gonna have to save up your allowance.
Yeah.
Mom. Oh, it's currently unavailable. Probably means you're not supposed to sit.
Are you videoing?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
You want to go on the channel?
Awesome.
Say hello Hi. To the viewers.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, let's go and pay for our plants. Look at the pretty dianthus. Lovely. Oh, and then it just wraps around back. Yeah, okay, they have a pretty big section. Pretty big nursery section. Oh, we have some blooms. Oh, some climbing roses. So pretty. So pretty. Greenland has a whole section where they do like a rose house. Oh, so gorgeous. Okay, well, that's it for Home Depot Lloydminster. Okay, next location.
Okay, so still in Lloydminster, jamming around. We are here at Home Hardware. So, have not been to a Home Hardware in a very long time. So we'll see what it's like in here. I'm just stoked. Okay, guys, let's go.
There are my glasses. Diefenbachia Tiki, I know what you are now. Oh, they got a pepper moities and another peperomia, a couple peperomias, and some cute little violets. I like that they have some houseplants. This is good. Yeah. Some calancho and jasmine with a bloom. Yeah, sweet, good. Little birds are so cute, eh? It's a nice little display. Oh, and the little painted mason jars. Little chiffleura, he's so adorable, so tiny. And look at all the pretty little bulbs on the tree, cute. Oh, and the stained glass prints. Adorable. Super cute. This one of the daffodils is very nice, hey? Isn't that lovely? $22. That would be a nice gift. This guy's nice, hey? For $7? Don't try to convince yourself just to get a plant. Oh, shit. Okay, let's keep going. Yeah, it's a nice little eclectic kind of store. Very cute. Yeah, look at this dahlia next to the purple in the Tradescantia. Maybe I should put some of them in my outdoor baskets. Have you guys done that? Some tropicals in your outdoor baskets? What? Nobody's here, is that what you
so
said?
We should come eat here.
That's what I thought too. Well, they'd have to see if they have any gluten-free. Oh, look at all the strawberries. Yeah, they're actually making flowers. Ooh, hanging baskets. Yes. Let us go in here. Ooh, I like this. Yeah, this is up my corner. Ooh, I like this. $30 for the hanging baskets. Ooh, look. They put a nice coleus in there with the red. Is that ever beautiful? Yeah, good taste on basket making here, I tell ya. Ooh, that one's more like a moon garden with the, oh, I love that too. I guess it really depends on what color your geraniums turn out to be, but if they're white, that would be gorgeous. Ooh, and the sweet potato vine with the dark petunia. Awesome. Super good. Here's Tradescantia again in an outdoor basket. I'm feeling that. I think I'm going to do some of those this year. Does that ever look nice? And then the contrast in the variegation. Pretty. Very nice. And the sweet potato vine with the thin leaf. Ooh, look at that. So gorgeous. Yeah, I really like that. That is so pretty. Let's lift him up just for some extra. Oh, and he's heavy. And look at him hanging too. Yeah, that's gorgeous. I would pay $30 for that. Yes, I would. Look. You can't even see the... Yeah, you can't even see the inside of the flower. Sweet. Ooh, and they got good tunes here. Yes. Hello, my friend. Yeah, very pretty. Some good low light stuff. Ooh, yes. Oh, look at the color.
You can buy live ladybugs.
Yeah, they're predatory. So if you have bugs in your house, you release them and they take care of your problem. They'll leave your house after. They will leave your house after. See, this is the thing. People just don't understand. Look at this. Ooh! With the impatience and the variegation. Shit, yeah. Shit. Look at these two. See who wins over the summer. I love it. I'm having the best time. Ooh, this is nice too. It's going to be gorgeous. Just to see these all filled out, you know, at the end of summer. Fantastic. Okay, that's it for Home Hardware. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the video today. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.